Hello again, Towson faculty. Communicating with your students can often be a challenge, but an important barrier to overcome in order to maximize your learning outcomes. To borrow an excerpt from An Introduction to Communication in the Classroom, according to McCroskey, Richmond, and McCroskey in 1992, school is about information and understanding. Teachers have it and students want it. Effective and well-maintained communication is the only mechanism in which this give-and-take relationship can occur. And if this isn't accomplished, students can start to feel out of the loop or confused about the direction of the course, and they may fall irreversibly behind and end up feeling defeated. With that said, although Blackboard is not commonly thought of as a communication tool, it can be very useful in providing information in a timely and organized fashion. So this begins by uploading and maintaining an accurate and detailed syllabus before your course begins so students can know what to expect. So let's say one or two classes have to be canceled due to inclement weather. You can update the syllabus and corresponding schedule through Blackboard so your students can stay up to date. You'll also want to consider making routine announcements through Blackboard's announcement feature. Here you can update your class about cancellations, upcoming assignments, and new content uploads. Because you aren't always in the classroom or office, these announcements often serve as the main line of communication between you and your students. Additionally, course content such as class PowerPoints, videos, research articles, or assignments can be uploaded to content folders to give students easy access to any pertinent information. You also might want to upload these items as they're needed or set them to unlock at the appropriate time in the course so that students aren't overwhelmed by all of the information at once. If you're feeling particularly meticulous, each content item could include a role description mentioning a learning objective it touches on, which helps to illustrate content alignment if you're going through a gold review or quality matters review. Another common method that professors use to communicate with their students is through grading. A good grade should be a symbol of acquired knowledge, while a bad grade should represent room for improvement. Therefore, it's very important to maintain an accurate gradebook, which can be accomplished using Blackboard's Grade Center feature. This feature will allow you to upload grades in a timely fashion and even leave notes explaining why the student received any particular grade. To most students, the descriptive feedback you provide in the notes is more valuable than a numeric grade, since a number can only convey so much. Providing that detailed feedback via the comments helps students to know how they're doing in the class, what information they do understand, and what they might need additional help with. Now, of course, communication must remain a two-way street. In order for a good relationship to be maintained, students will also have to give you some feedback. Open discussion forums, which can be created through Blackboard, are a great way to obtain student feedback, questions, and comments from students who are currently enrolled in your course. For example, you could create a forum specifically designed for student questions. This can act as a place where students can speak with each other and have their questions answered. To obtain more formal feedback from your students, you could also create any number of surveys using the tests, surveys, and pools options within your course site. With custom surveys, you can find out directly from your students which topics were the most difficult or what presentation formats they enjoyed the most. Then, you can use this data to guide you in future course development as you work to improve the students' experiences. And while your courses are in session, you could use this information to identify topic areas that students need more help with, then spend more time reviewing these topics in class or provide additional resources. All in all, good communication skills lead to increased engagement, better course organization, and allow students to know what to expect and how to have their needs heard. By using some of the basic tools provided by Blackboard, you can enhance your communication skills and you and your students will perform better for it. To learn how to use these basic Blackboard features and more, please access the links in the comments below this video. And of course, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like or follow OAI on Twitter and Facebook for announcements about other upcoming teaching tip videos.